Liam Payne has confirmed the news every One Direction fan has been waiting for. The band is going to get back together. Liam made the admission during a radio interview and even said it was obvious that the group will be reuniting. Liam Payne has confirmed that One Direction will be getting back together. The pop star made the announcement as he headed back to Los Angeles. The band has not performed together since December 2015. Liam, 24, dropped the big news in an exclusive interview with Callum Gallagher on Clyde One. While chatting about One Direction, his new and baby bear. Talking about the hiatus, he said, "We needed it and look what's come out of it. There's so much magic that's come from that. And obviously we are going to get back together, so it's fine." Liam made the announcement as he headed back to Los Angeles to work on his solo career. One Direction announced their hiatus more than 2 years ago. The star was spotted strolling through Heathrow Airport on Monday and appeared in good spirits. Liam and his bandmates Harry Styles, Niall Horan and Lewis Tomlinson announced they were taking a break in the summer of 2015. The boy band were formed on The X Factor in 2010, though singer Zayn Malik quit in March 2015. X Factor Final 2015 One Direction song One. However, Niall led fans to believe that they would only be going their separate ways for 12 months. At the time, he tweeted, "We are not splitting up, but we will be taking a well-earned break at some point next year." IMA Celebrity 2017 lineup rumors are in swing. Here's the info. Strictly Bosses as horrified as fans after judges Zach Saston in huge shock. Paul O'Grady got hitched in the summer. Meet his hubby Andre Portisio. Katie Price struggles to speak after getting new teeth in Turkey. Viewers left infuriated by issues during ITV Sheridan special. Kylie Jenner shows off her baby bump for the first time in tracksuit. Got a story emailed the gshowbiz at thesun.co.uk. A call us direct on 0207782420.